Hi, I'm Dr. Shannon Thompson. I'm a general pediatrician for the Cleveland Clinic Children's Hospital. What is the Babinski sign? The Babinski sign is another one of your primitive newborn reflexes. What that looks like is if you stroke the bottom of the foot, the big toe points upwards and all the toes splay out, indicating that their nervous system is working well. What is the Babinski sign test? The Babinski sign test is when you stroke the bottom of the foot, either with a finger or the back of a reflex hammer, in the motion of a J, and you observe what happens to the toes. Positive Babinski would be when the big toe points upwards and the others splay out. What does a positive Babinski sign mean? Positive Babinski sign in a baby is normal. That's what you're supposed to see. You should technically lose the Babinski sign fully by age 2, but it's not abnormal to lose it earlier, closer to 9 months or a year. So if you could keep a Babinski sign after age 2 or when you're into childhood or adulthood, that can mean that there's something wrong with the way that the brain or the brainstem is functioning, and usually a reason to be checked out. What does a negative Babinski sign mean? A negative Babinski sign can be very normal. It doesn't mean there's anything wrong. What that looks like is that everything crawls downwards instead of the toes sticking up and splaying out like you would see in a positive sign. In a kid above 2, that's what you should expect to see, but some babies lose it a little bit earlier than that, closer to 9 months to 12 months, and that can also be normal.